In this video, I'm going to show you how you can go from this to this.